Yeah, the nobodies look out for themselves, but they're also paranoid.
That's an understatement.
So maybe at the first sign of trouble, some of them jumped in their ships and got out.
So they just up and left all this once they discovered the Cortex?
If by up and left you mean that mutt went barking mad and booted everyone out, then yup.
Hey, Groot, think you can get me up there?
I'm Groot.
Right about there.
This seems impertinent to our task.
I want to get a look from up high.
Scoping?
This place smells weird.
The brains go sour if it sits too long.
Smells like metal and, I don't know, something else.
Eukrea.
What's that?
It's the waste product of a large Catathian slug.
I'm not sure slug piss is exactly what I was thinking of.
It is unmistakable.
I don't know what's more dizzying in this place, looking up or looking down.
Do neither. Look your enemies in their eyes.
What if I could? Staring down somebody's crotch ain't as effective.
Anchor to this wall.
Seems doable.
What do the buyers do with all of the brain matter?
They buy bone scrapes and spinal fluid, too.
Why?
They're mostly scientists, trying to understand the mysteries of the universe or create the next big weapon. All those towers and pods.
There ain't no zone in here, so could be anything. I know one of them's half library and half pleasure pod.
I really hope it survived. Stuck between the ridges of my boots.
As do I.
Like somebody's melted gum.
What do you see?
Same stuff, but higher.
Hurts to see all my investments go up in smoke.
What investments?
Couple seed fundings into lethal weapons research.
Whoa! Tremors have intensified.
That's one way of putting it.
It is an accurate statement.
Oh, what have they done to you?
You, okay, Rocket?
No, I ain't okay. The Cortex, nowhere. What's gonna happen to this place? This filthy dump of cheap booze and shady units is the closest thing I got to a home.
This isn't the first time someone's tried to take over Nowhere, and it won't be the last. We've still got Cosmo on our side. Once we give the church the boot, he'll whip this place back into shape.
Hopefully not too good a shape. Thanks, Quill.
Why do the mightiest powers of the universe not intervene against the Church? Galactus, the Stranger, the Living Tribunal.
They didn't show up for the Galactic War either, and we won it without them.
Your mistake is thinking they give a single flark about the rest of us.
Minor hiccup we need to consider. How do we even shut down the Cortex now that it's all supercharged?
Yeah, there ain't gonna be an easy off button on that thing.
Any chance you can hack it?
We ain't talking about some junky appliance.
The Cortex isn't the problem here. It's the Flark nerds who've hijacked it. We take them down, and the Cortex is just a machine with nobody at the wheel.
You know there is a wheel. I saw no wheel.
Yeah, there ain't no wheel. But I don't like the idea of just leaving that thing powered up with Church Scott. We should focus on them faith conduits. I'm betting they all route through the same junction. That's gonna be the weakness.
Just so you know, I'm reserving the shower indefinitely after this. All right, group, let's make a bridge of our own.
Just watch out for quakes.
Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No, Goldie ain't counting on us. To him, we're just a bunch of scuts soiling his fancy boots.
He's seen what we can do.
More importantly, we know what we can do. All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Who said saving the galaxy would be easy?
Let's just take it one thing at a time. Get Nikki and stop this fulfillment thing.
How pragmatic of you.
Trying not to count my chickens before they hatch.
That would be counting eggs. Now is clearly not the time for that.
Careful. It gets a little... Whoa, 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 whoa! Hey!
Over here! Guess we're climbing brains again.
All right, group. Let's make a bridge of our own.
Let's watch out for quakes.
Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No, Goldie ain't counting on us. To him, we're just a bunch of scuts soiling his fancy boots.
All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Let's just take it one thing at a time. Get Nikki and stop this fulfillment thing.
How pragmatic of you.
Try not to count my chickens before they hatch.
That would be counting eggs. Now is clearly not the time for that.
Careful. It gets a little... Whoa!
Over here! Guess we're climbing brains again.
Gotta get across that gap first.
All right, group. Let's make a bridge of our own.
Let's watch out for quakes.
Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No, Goldie ain't counting on us. To him, we're just a bunch of scuts soiling his fancy boots.
All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Let's just take it one thing at a time. Get Nikki and stop this fulfillment thing.
How pragmatic of you.
Try not to count my chickens before they hatch.
That would be counting eggs.
Careful. It gets a little... Whoa!
Peter, do you want to do the honors?
Totally. Watch this. Surprise, Scott Fuckers! Rock it! Do your thing! You're almost there! Push through this!
Riker better be in there!
I can't miss when there are this many goons!
Their numbers do not intimidate me! Tear down this church!
He's a breathing room!
Somebody on the other side of that wall just had a pants accident!
Let's show them they messed with the wrong freaking team! A shame they will not remember once they are dead!
Wizard, please stand before your temple gates!
Come out and die!
That was awesome! Guys, huddle up!
Victory will soon be ours, my friends. Unless they send reinforcements.
If they do, we'll have to move like lightning. Hit them from behind. But what if they're too fast? We'll need another plan.
Okay, look. We just need to show some backbone here.
My backbone is showing.
No. I mean, we've got more power and speed than these dudes, so there's no need to be afraid of them. Who's with me?
I don't understand that speech.
Drax, shut him down!
Feels like we're up against the entire army!
Their losses will be legendary!
Ahead! I totally made out that psycho soldier!
These renegades are relentless!
This is bringing back war memories!
Only this time there's no resistance to help out!
What's next, Peter?
Top shot, Gamora!
We must punish the Centurion while he is feeble!
Rocket! Safety's off! Let's show them they messed with the wrong trick!
Respect your battle plane!
Last time someone got stabbed!
Need some training, Warframe!
Haven't had a draw like this since the war!
It will give them a battle to rival the Galactic War!
Proof! Hawkeye time! Forget we're a team! Coordinate!
Call out! I will demolish your foes!
Toss them around!
A
whole lot of pain coming your way!
Pretty tough for an old machine!
The solution is simple! We must take it out first!
I know I can reach her!
Can't figure out how to hurt this one!
Punchy Drax! Final stretch, people! Everything you've got!
About walking time!
You just messed with the wrong Italian!
To the bone!
Drax! Take their butt!
I will demolish your foes!
That's one big, bad, scum robot!
Remind me not to piss off Groot!
Good riddance.
Now the true battle begins.
Everyone ready? Game face is on.
I have only one face.
Well, put it in me mode.
Done!
What's everybody thinking?
I'm thinking if Goldie didn't finish him off already.
Keep an eye out for Nikki. We get her away from these wackos, then worry about finding Warlock, Mantis, and whoever else.
I have faith your spawn will be saved, Peter Quill.
Let's not use the F word.
We're not gonna lose her again.
Everyone!
went quiet.
What did they do to the Cortex?
Nikki!
They strapped her to their Flarkin machine, and they're making the hand direct all the galaxy's faith energy right into it.
Fulfillment has begun.
We gotta get her out of there, but how?
Free the hand, and they lose power. I count four cables. Let's pull them out.
My blade should be able to slice into them.
Bombs away, Rocket!
Kill Ranker for using a child like this!
One thing at a time! Where the heck is Warlock? I scrambled more than his brain with that one!
Ain't happening as long as all that juice is coming out of the hand!
No fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
We must eliminate their medicinal conduit!
This is how it's done!
Rolf is healing his pals!
He can't do that without a head! Feel this? We need to free Nikki! She must be so scared!
Is this something you identify with, Gamora Sainsbury?
I can't believe they enslaved the continuous worker! I mean, but still, what's next, Peter?
We disrupt their ritual.
That did something! Look at the hand!
All right! One down, three to go! We shut down this thing! We save the universe, right?
Nikki!
It's okay, I got you.
Get your hands off me! Why do you insist on ruining everything? If you won't join me, then just stay away.
This is why I don't have kids.
Nikki, this isn't gonna end how you think.
Says who? You? I saw what you did. You should want to take it back. I can feel the light inside me. The promise will be fulfilled.
Does she not realize her plan has been thwarted?
It's a minor setback. Isn't that right, Grand Unifier?
The Cortex was meant merely to ease the burden on you, Matriarch. We shall retreat. Please, give me an excuse to kill him.
Is this him, the first divine vessel?
A pale shadow to your magnificence, Matriarch.
Let him watch me do what he could not. I'll draw faith across the entire galaxy myself if I have to.
If you think you can handle...
I'll handle whatever it takes.
Ick.
Ain't getting far. I got a tracker on Golden Boy's butt.
You what?
Yeah, I tagged him back on the bridge in case he ditched us again. We just gotta get back to the Milano.
Rocket, don't ever change.
Tracker's online. Confirming Goldie's on the Dast and Sacros Scut.
Seatbelts, everyone. We're going in hot.
Crap. Hold on. Hold on.
Got him! Alpha Herculis system, inside the Keystone Asterisk.
Got it. Coordinates are in.
You're not getting away this time.
Down.
How the flark are we supposed to fight that?
Hell yeah! Nova Corps! The world mine must have...
Come on.
I don't think they're with the world mine anymore.
Cops flying next to pirates. Merchant vessels, military. Anybody who would have fought back's already here. Blame for the wrong people. Well, can't say we didn't try.
Nikki's in there somewhere. There's gotta be a way.
Yes, we overpower them with our own vastly superior fleet. Regrettably, we do not have one.
Guys, we do our best work when we're out of options. Somebody's got to have something. Rocket, anything?
What about the Ravagers? You could ask for temporary troops.
Yondu's rotting away in the kiln thanks to me.
You could bust them out.
Jailbreak the kiln. I'd rather take my chances with the Church fleet.
I'll bust them out.
Yeah, I'd bet on Gamora.
As would I.
So would I, but it doesn't matter. The rest of the Ravagers scattered during the war. Any survivors are laying low or serving time in one of the dozen backwater planets. Besides, what's a pirate without a ship? Groot, and no bad ideas.
I am Groot.
Yeah, that's a bad idea. We're not going to the Chitauri.
That is the kind of wild card we're looking for, just not that one. The snakes would shoot us in the back.
Assuming they don't shoot us in the front.
Gamora, thoughts?
Maybe Earth has heroes that can help us?
Those guys in the pajamas?
Mighty pajamas.
Trust me, Earth hasn't caught up to everybody just yet. We need somebody with a fleet. Drax.
You have royal blood. Perhaps it is time for the Prince of Spartax to return and rally his people.
You been to Spartax lately?
I have not. Spartoi technology is well beyond...
Spartax was sacked during the war because of its tech. You can't even land there anymore. Hold on. What if the Antar's been slobbering right in front of us this entire time?
Peter, this beast cannot operate a ship.
That's not what I'm saying. Think about it. Cammy's pretty much useless to us, but she's also useless to the Church. They want people to brainwash. I bet animals aren't even on their radar.
They went after Cosmo.
Cosmo's mind is way more advanced than ours. His intelligence makes him weak to the Proms, just like Rocket.
Thanks, but not an animal.
What I'm saying is we know someone with an entire beast army, and I bet Raker hasn't even looked twice at her.
How can you be certain she's not one of them? I am Groot.
Guardians of the God!
Nope, she's good.
You do realize she still wants to flay us and feed us to her babies?
Guys, this is it. Okay, our one last long shot. We've got to find a way to apologize and make things right. Okay, we'll get her a gift. A peace offering.
I ain't going back in a cage.
No, think bigger. Way bigger. The one beast that you'd want more than any other. Jax knows what I'm talking about.
Oh, yes!
Oh, no.
Here it comes!
You know where we're going. To Maklu Four! To battle the legendary Fin Fang Foom!
Say that the rings of Maklu IV perpetually rain fire down upon the godless abominations that dwell below.
How fun.
I'm sure it's worse than it looks, too.
It is. Many of my people braved this same treacherous pilgrimage before me, never to return.
Something!
Show off?
Hey, if you got it...
Flark! Flark! No!
Stabilizers are shot! Repair systems are overloaded!
If we are destined to crash, try at least to crash into Fin Fang Foom!
Nobody's crashing!
Oh, we're crashing!
destined to crash, try at least to crash into Fin Fang Foom.
Nobody's crashing!
Oh, we're crashing!
These peaks are treacherous, Peter Quill!
I know! I'm doing my best!
And you!
Fear! Fear!
Stop yelling!
Fear!
Watch out for the thing, Peter!
Which thing?
Pretty sure she needs all the things!
Peter!
Watch out for the thing! Yeah, I got it!
Oh, Scott! Oh, Scott!
Glorious!
Coming down hard! Hang on to something!
Okay. Oh, a little bumpy, but we're all okay, right? And we're laughing. That's good.
It's just, it's perfect. This is us. This is how we park.
Well, this is how Quill parks, anyways.
We were not fated to die this day. Unless, of course, Fin Fang Foom devours us whole.
Hey, whoa, we gotta find him first. Shall we? Oh, this is insane.
This is how we park, yeah.
Whoa! That definitely shouldn't be sparking!
We can worry about that after we catch our dragon.
And convince Lady Hellbender to help us bust the church a new one.
Before setting out on our quest, let us rouse our spirits with a Katathian battle anthem.
What? Like now?
You know what? Flark it. Let's do it.
Listen closely. Ancient Katathian is a powerful tongue with words.
All right, let's do this.
Shivering titwitches, it's cold.
That's not really how that saying goes.
You want to correct me? Or you want to find Fin Fang Foom and save the galaxy?
I want Fin Fang Foom.
And the galaxy-saving thing, I guess. Assuming Hellbender even goes for this.
Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Okay. Well, I ain't seeing no foom poop.
We should look for Katathian hunt markers. Testaments to the bravery of those who came before.
By bravery, you mean...
glorious death.
And what do these hunt markers look like?
Like great stakes when...
Whoa! Dark and meteor!
The legends of raining fire are true!
Any other legends we should know about?
Legends of glorious death!
Well, as long as it's glorious!
We did not come here to be slain by ice and rocks. There is only one noble way to die on Machu Four. Like so many of my people before us.
Someone remind Drax we ain't come here to die!
No one's dying! We're taking Foom alive. We're handing him over to Lady Hellbender alive. And we're getting her to help us take on the church's armada.
So in this plan of ours, the armada part is where we die?
Maybe. But definitely not before that.
Go, team!
Looks like a dead end.
Glorious dead end.
Gotta admit, I kinda love how excited you are about all this.
All right, Drax. Let's channel some of that excitement toward this rock.
I shall protect the head of Fin Fang Foom!
Great! Drax just shattered the skull of the thing we're supposed to capture.
Bye-bye, galaxy.
You have nothing to fear. They say that his bones cannot be crushed.
See? Nothing to fear.
I am Groot.
Groot says he wants to take it all in. Take your time, buddy. Might be your last chance to take anything in.
Think Foom's in there? If fantasy books taught me anything, it's that dragons love to hang out inside mountains.
Groot wants to know if those books said anything about catching dragons.
I'm sure it had something to do with teamwork and trust.
He can't remember the details because he didn't read the whole thing.
I read a lot of different dragon books, okay? and there was always a mountain, and the good guys always win.
Ain't no one writing a book about us.
I think I see something up ahead.
Look, my people were here.
Didn't we see these in Drax's memories when Mantis linked us all together?
That's a lot of brave Katathians.
After Thanos raised Katath, my people were left broken, physically and mentally. Their exodus led many of them here in great numbers.
So how many of these hunters came back?
None.
They were all victims of Fing Fang Foom?
Not victims. They came for the ultimate battle, a truly glorious death.
Is it just me, or does it feel like we're a part of something here?
Oh yeah, part of Foom's all-you-can-eat buffet.
I mean, walking in the footsteps of Drax's people, out here to save the galaxy, makes you want to believe in destiny.
I'm not trying to kill the moment or nothing, but everybody listed here was destined to be Monster Chap.
If we all die, we will die like proper Katathians.
If we all die, everyone dies. Magus is gonna consume everything.
Then let's catch Foom and make sure that doesn't happen.
Thanos would have loved this.
What?
Okay, team. If we can't make quick work of this thing, then we got no right going after Fin Fang Foom.
Well said, Peter Quill. Fight from the footsteps of so many of my people!
Yes, sir!
Because those spores are poisonous, Peter! Move!
Room freaks tougher than he looks!
It burns!
Don't breathe it in, you idiot! Can you stop with the ice cat puns already?
Put him up! Make your peace!
There has to be a way to really hurt this guy! We really don't have time to mess around like this!
Help after the frozen candidate!
Keep the breathing room, Groot! Hold up, Rocket!
Stop being positive, man! That's smelly, too!
Inverting the future feline will expose its weakness!
I really hope this Lady Hellbender plan works!
We deliver Foom! Lady Hellbender will be in awe of our prowess! This is infuriating! He will not bend! I am trying to destroy!
Send
it
their
way,
Drax! When do you try to talk your way out of a fight?
Look out! This thing's all screw with doom! Its stomach appears soft and punishable! Seem insignificant.
What's next, Peter?
Ha! We fight from the footsteps of so many of my people.
I just wish they cleared out the beasts a little better.
Room freaks tougher than he looks.
Let's turn him over. Work with the Sektar 9-1.
Now bring on Fin Fang Foom!
Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 10, how much bigger and stronger and scarier is Foom gonna be than the thing we just fought?
10,000.
Gamora, I'm thinking I can get a pretty good vantage point from the top of this thing.
Okay, just be careful, Peter.
I can see the whole crater from up here. Maybe Foom's not in the mountain after all. Maybe he's down there somewhere.
You tell us!
I mean, if I were a dragon, I'd definitely want to stop around down there.
The legends do tell of Fin-Fang Foom stalking Maklu's greatest caldera.
Good enough for me. We can probably work our way around the edge and find a way down. Could you cut it, Gamora?
Not a problem.
Somebody keeping an eye on the sky?
Yes, it's full of meteorites. Flark and Hala!
Whoa, get a load of them claw marks.
It's gotta be Foom's, right?
He's even bigger than his legend.
So, yeah, when we find him, let's avoid the claws. Okay, I'm thinking this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm.
All right, and what are the next steps?
Still working on that part.
I could clear the rubble from that ledge, Peter Quill. I just need something to throw.
How about Quill? Come on, it's not so bad.
His fleshy frame would make a...
Incoming!
So step two of your plan is crushing us all?
I think I see what he's up to.
Yeah, crushing us all!
Final step, Drax. If we can topple some of those rocks...
Glorious!
I swear, I've never seen you in such a good mood.
Because you have never seen me on the Great Hunt before.
What about our quarantine zone mission?
Drax, I know you've been waiting for this a long time. Enjoy it, man.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I must admit that with everything that has happened, I need this.
Yeah, well, maybe if we'd listened to you from the start and just gone after Foom...
Then we'd probably be dead. We so weren't ready before.
I was born ready.
Everyone get ready. There's something up ahead.
I'm pretty sure it sees us, whatever it is.
Great. More Foom crew to deal with.
Do not underestimate anything that survives the perils of this planet.
Good advice.
I, for one, am ready for you, Fin-Fang Foom!
Loving the excitement, Drax! You promised no avalanches!
Look out! How's everybody holding up?
I think my trigger fingers are frostbitten! Shouldn't it be too cold for worms on this planet?
Too cold for genetically engineered non-raccoons, that's for sure!
And the hunt for Fin-Fang Foom continues.
Okay, let's just think things through a moment.
Since when is that a thing we do?
What if we're too late? What if Raker finishes what he started and the ritual...
Then we're doing all of this for nothing.
Not for nothing. If our final act is to challenge Fin-Fang Foom, it will be an honorable final act.
I don't do final acts. I'm a survivor.
Let's hope we are not too late.
All right. Let's figure out a way to get through here. We're in a rush, apparently.
There. See? More... ominous peaks.
This planet's starting to give me the creeps. I keep thinking Foom's gonna claw us from behind.
Fin-Fang Foom is a legendary beast. Legendary beasts do not claw from behind.
Maybe not. Smart ones do. Thanos once told me about a planet he found ravaged by Fin-Fang Foom. Bodies not just eaten, but scrambled. Splashed across the landscape like some kind of twisted painting.
Sounds completely horrible.
He said he found it pleasing to the eye.
I'm glad he's dead.
Allegedly.
They say that Fin-Fang Foom uses the planet's treacherous surface to test would-be adversaries. Lady Hellbender legends all over again.
Careful! That's deadly gas.
How do you know?
Hello? She's an assassin? I bet she's gassed all kinds of famous people.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Uh-huh. Anyway, let's go, Quill. Use them fancy guns of yours to freeze the source. So here's an idea. Why don't we lure Foom into one of these gas caves? Knock him out.
Cowardly. I want full credit for you.
For the last time, Drax. We're not killing Fin Fang Foom. We're catching him to give the Lady Hellbender so she forgives us and hopefully helps us fight the church.
Seems complicated.
Down a legendary dragon with the fate of the entire galaxy at stake. I ain't gonna hold us up.
Wow. I'm impressed. You really conquered your fear.
Yeah, well, it ain't about me no more.
Drax, buddy, smash it!
Let us see you do this, rodent!
Instead of giving her a lady ape might settle for a few of these, whatever they are!
I'm thinking no!
Didn't think so!
Incoming batch of beasts!
Not all tentacles are bad! I met some lovely people with tentacles! Loving the initiative.
Sotra jo to cloak. Sotra jo to cloak. Heldag or Morgan. Soltag Flandergan.
This is definitely in Drax's wheelhouse.
What's taking so long?
Galmar, Galmar, Solta Flandergath.
Knock it down, Drax.
Shall be no more.
Nice! Foom won't know what hit him.
He will be more resilient than a boulder, Peter Quill.
I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
Why?
I think it's a team-building thing.
We require no further team-building. We are the perfect team.
Honestly, after everything we've been through, there's no one I'd rather be doing this with. I flarkin' love you guys.
Gross.
Some things are better left unsaid, Peter.
This place is crumbling all around us!
Whoa! Fucking Maklu!
Maklu 4!
You must be fair to the other Maklus.
Careful!
Sharp! Very sharp!
This is nothing compared to the legendary teeth and claws of Fin Fang Foom.
You know, I'm gonna be really disappointed if he doesn't live up to all the hype.
Assuming we live that long.
Peter, look!
Think it's Foom?
More likely it's people.
Great. Maybe they'll know where he is.
Or they'll attack us on sight. I could probably infiltrate the camp, look for weak links, make an example of the right person, bleed them out in front of their crew. The shock of it will cause confusion or maybe even surrender. Then we carve through the rest.
Hey, is everything okay? We didn't really talk after your,
the killing my sister thing?
Yeah, and other tangential topics.
I'm fine-ish.
Okay.
Peter, there's a good chance Nikki's already lost.
No, I don't accept that.
And if she is, I know I'll be the one expected to make the hard call.
She's my daughter.
But I'm the killer. We both know that.
It's not gonna come to that.
And if it does? If it's a choice between her and literally everything else, Peter, you'd do anything for someone you care about. And we both know that
We both know that you would as well. Which is why you're exactly who I need to bring my girl home. Alive.
I hope you're right.
Galmak! Galmak! Solta Thrandergarth!
Foom! It's Foom!
Yes!
More
going
just
to go
in! Like you fucking rock! Yes!
I am Groot.
Yeah, Ominous is right!
Pelmafin Sardut, Judkai Nago.
Here goes! Kinda amazing! Also really terrifying. Hello? We're looking for Fin Fang Foom, you seen him? Big wings, nasty teeth.
Purple shorts.
What do you mean, purple shorts?
What, I heard he wears purple shorts.
Ancient legends do tell of such a thing.
See?
Oh, yeah. I like this one.
Let's see those things in action.
I'm on it.
Melt that one, too. Then that one.
How did you know your guns would work back there?
I am so jealous right now, Quill.
You should be.
I swear, Quill, you get all the fun toys.
What? What about that weird gun you have that turns people inside out?
Oh, yeah. The zipper. Man, I gotta fix that thing. What is that?
Come on, Rocket. We got past your fear of water.
That ain't water.
Ugh.
Well, does it burn?
It's so gloopy. I can't jump. It's like this magic mud stuff I used to make as a kid.
There is nothing magical about mud.
You haven't been to the spa in Contrastia.
I have not.
You don't really strike me as the spa type.
Like I said, magic.
How do we get across this gauntlet?
Step aside, mortals, and allow the Meltonator to do his right work.
That's a terrible name.
Huh? Got a better one?
Petey Hotguns.
No!
Captain Fireball.
It's not even a fireball. It's more like a heat glob.
Captain Heat Glob.
Nope, no.
It ain't quite as cold in this cave.
You're the one with fur. Groot's practically naked.
Groot don't get cold, but he's a big baby in the heat.
I'm Groot.
Hey, we're all flammable.
One more time, Groot.
I'm Groot.
Up we go.
Fortune smiles upon us this day, my friends.
We just almost got crushed by a giant meteor.
Indeed. Almost.
He's got you there.
Wendigo!
What the flark?
It might be his name. Maybe he's trying to communicate.
Please don't.
I am Groot.
Wendigo!
Wendigo!
See? He just wanted to... Now we know they're all around us.
Check out these pointy trees.
Don't check them out too closely.
Groot says watch out for those plants with all the holes on top.
Ah! It burns!
Groot says they've got corrosive spores. Maybe don't get too close.
Baby bird!
Nice! I ain't ever gonna get tired of that.
Keep your eyes peeled. Smell an ambush.
Bird says those plants deserve it.
I imagined Foom would sense our arrival and rush to face us.
Look, Quill, it's your new best bud.
Run!
I'd say communication has failed.
Another, up there.
Where did he go?
Of having these bombs!
would ever go down!
How many giant front creeps do we gotta take out? Find another snack, buddy!
Or perhaps you would prefer the whole meal!
I got all these toys, I'm just dying to use! I love that sound! Move it!
Drax, destroy! Why can't we have this be a nice local? Perhaps they are more amenable with time.
This has got my name on it!
Ha! Brutify him, Groot! Good fight warms the blood!
Added bonus of having these bombs!
Mince him!
Like a hot knife!
Okay, I'm done playing with the snow monkeys.
Wendigo.
Is that really what we're calling them?
Hey, they're the ones who keep yelling Wendigo.
Wendigo.
See?
Sounds like we haven't seen the last of them.
Maybe Hellbender will want to add some of those Wendigo to her army.
Assuming they don't hold a grudge.
Hey, they started it.
Wendigo.
For not holding a grudge.
Or, what do you think, Quill? They still just tried to communicate.
Heads up!
Did they just herd us into their zoo?
Looks more like a dinner plate.
Well, let's make sure we don't end up on the menu.
Punch through your enemy like I did.
Drax, sack him!
It's like the whole planet came out to play.
Not all! We still lack the most important guest of all!
Rocks at us.
Let us return the
like the whole planet came out to play.
Let him come. I got bombs for all.
Cut to the chase.
Rocket! Fireworks!
I hope we squash some of these sparkers when we crash!
Too bad we didn't get more of them!
Rip them off, Drax!
Can we kill any faster? It's Clark's cold!
We really should have dressed in layers! Those snow monkeys got the jump on us!
We are on their turf! We killed their leader. They should leave us alone now.
War seek revenge.
Think that wreck is the camp we saw?
Nah, this thing has been here for ages. Look, the smoke's coming from the other side of it.
We're close. But we're gonna need to get up there.
All right, crew, give me a boost. About yay high.
Yay is not a unit of measurement.
Groot knows what he means.
All right, heads up. I'm gonna drop something down for you guys. Look out below!
Those creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Screw them! They're dead!
I never truly believed this day would come.
Here, give me a hand.
We should be ready. We don't know the source of that smoke. Any more hostiles?
Maybe it's just a nice warm fire and some Sakaaran spirits.
Uncharacteristically optimistic for you.
What can I say? Maybe Quill is rubbing off on me. Or maybe it's just so cold my brain has gone to mush.
Extreme cold would not render your brain mush. More likely, it would solidify.
Just what I need. A literal brain freeze.
I am Groot.
Numb and sleepy is what people say right before they freeze to death!
They say Fin Fang Foom is a foe unlike any one could imagine.
I mean, he's basically a dragon from the fairy tales on Earth.
Ridiculous. This is not some Terran tale of fairies. He's a great reptilian beast.
Whatever it is, it smells...
Bodies. It smells of bodies.
Jeez. Is all this Foom?
Undoubtedly.
Who goes there?
No head. She has no head.
I believe that repulsive tentacle orb is her head.
And I can hear you with it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not. Who are you, Meatsax?
We're here for Foom.
Forget what I said. Yeah, I'm the only survivor. Or will be.
I take it you know where we can find him?
Sure. Digesting my men back at his roost. Big Eye's obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen sea.
Don't worry, we'll take care of Foom.
Sure you will, Terran. Just don't come running back here when he chases you. I've still got some things to pack up.
Are you gonna be okay?
I don't need your pity, Terran. I'll head back to Contraxia and lick my wounds.
Ooh, hey, you may not want to do that. Contraxia isn't exactly safe right now.
When is it ever?
Seriously, maybe you should just come with us.
I've been embarrassed enough today without taking help from a stranger. I can look after myself.
Well, if you hear people talking about a promise or the matriarch, just steer clear.
I'll keep that in mind.
Sorry about your men.
Dead men collect no paychecks. Speaking of, aren't you the Mad Titan's daughter?
What of it?
Relax, I'm not looking for trouble. There was a time I'd have taken you in for the bounty.
There was a time I'd have killed you for trying.
Yeah, seems we've both got bigger problems right now.
Seems like...
Any of you corpses mind if I help myself to your stuff? No? Well, thank you.
May as well put it to good use, right?
They ain't using it. Here's hoping we do better against Foom than this lot.
Another hunt marker?
This one is unclaimed. No doubt it belonged to one of these corpses.
Guess they never got the chance to plan it.
I've appropriated it for our own use. Herald our bravery this day. Shall mark our ultimate conquest, or our glorious defeat.
Foom may be bad news, but he's nothing compared to the fight that comes next.
It shall mark our penultimate conquest.
One conquest at a time. Big ice thingy on the frozen sea, eh?
I am Groot.
You said it, buddy. Sure is a long way down. People, let's catch us a dragon.
Yes, we grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful, Chipper, considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not nothing.
I'm with Drax. No mountain too high, no valley too low.
Whoa! Take heed! The ice is amplifying our velocity!
Takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're gonna get back up. Or how we're gonna get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. You may be dead.
Back on Earth, people would use dog sleds. A whole line of huskies pulling a sled across the ice.
Don't expect me to be the dog.
I was actually thinking of the Wendigo. And Foom is the sled.
That's the craziest idea I've ever heard.
Yeah. I love it. So, what was up with old Bubblehead?
Seemed like an augment to me. Some sort of amorphous biochemical appendage.
Imagine what she could do with all those hands.
Don't be gross.
What? I didn't mean it like that. Ooh, I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Milano.
Up ahead, there's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Finfinefoom, come and face your death.
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle.
Finfinefoom, your end draws near.
Nope, not his end.
Your quill. Go!
Finfinefoom, it's nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn!
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Finfinefoom!
home!
We're gonna decomboggle your flunkin' scut spigots! You hear me?
He hears you!
You scaly, overgrown gordlesplode! You fessed lump of Satarkian shrub meat! You don't scare us!
It feels good, does it not?
Yeah! Yeah! It actually does!
Now, we disrobe!
Yeah, we're not doing that.
Blood thickens in anticipation of our great combat.
Gross.
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible.
Him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Victory is at hand! Let's hurry this up! I'm getting cold!
fighting hard enough, Rocket! Take heed! The beast attacks!
Whoa! He's stuck!
Hope this makes you square with Hellbender!
Who wouldn't want a giant pet dragon?
Rocket!
Come on, Patrol! Two white sector flies!
Great winds would make for invigorating flight!
What's next, Peter? It's heating up!
Suppose we had sold food as I originally suggested!
Okay, Drax! You get to pick our next money-making scheme!
Got his attention, and he's got ours!
Fuck no!
Is he talking to us or food?
Triumphant! Foom has fallen.
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah!
The two of us together. Lord Foom.
The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. I could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough. I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.
Yes! The noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day. After we bested Foom.
Foom the Invincible.
I think we found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We are on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
You still tracking him?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good. Then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will. I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends. Take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill.
Let me borrow your tools.
Why?
I need the focus.
Come on.
Do not drop that.
Mantis, what happened on Lamantis after we left? Last time we saw you, things looked dire.
It's a long story.